this month's blog. As you can see, I'm standing at one of the most historic baseball stadiums ever, Fenway Park in Boston. And you're probably saying, what does baseball stadiums have to do with branding? Well, one of the greatest brands in the U.S. today is the Boston Red Sox and the Red Sox Nation. For the oldest park in the country, as well as one of the oldest teams in the league. But it's something, we were at a game here last night, and there's something about being there reminded me of the book Cult Branding. It is a cult brand here, and the spirit of a cult brand is where you have a spirit that you just can't define, that you really want to be there. And this is a place that defines that. So this month we'll be talking about cult brands, and specifically about how great the Rays are to beat the Red Sox last night. Have a good month.